Singing it so beautifully, and even actually remembering the words, so I'm always amazed that she does. So thanks very much.
Jay, there's quite a lot of feedback on kind of high frequency. So it's a way of stopping this.
Well, good evening. In the late 60s, the string band made a really embarrassing film called Be Glad for the Sun Has No Ending, initially for a rap for Omnibus on BBC, but they thought it was too weird for the public, really. So it is a bit weird, but throughout it, it's a really nice little tune, and we're going to do that tune now and carry it on to another thing.
We just need to stop the high frequency thing, because it's... Yeah,
but we do have some feedback, so Vinny will handle it.
It's a really high, unbearable... I think it's done it. Great, thank you.
Thank you.
Deadhead, this next song is one that I did at Woodstock, but I'm sure this one will be better and more relevant because it's a song about the present moment, and we can't really recapture Woodstock, but this is a song about now, really. This moment is different from any before it. This moment, it's different and it's now. And if I don't kiss you while I kiss it, it's untasted. This moment is different from any came before it.
each note is different.
Thanks a lot. Just for the sake of some of the older members in the band's metabolism, we have to do a really chirpy one now. Don't feel you have to dance. It doesn't look like it's likely you might play it back there as well. But we're going to speed up.
Chinese white. Yeah, yeah.
That was Love and Peace, Alex.
Christmas tree.
I'm attempting at the moment to write a kind of memoir about the early days of the string band, and that song really helps. It's really the essence of those years. Thanks. So we're going to do another lullaby-ish kind of string band one.
I forgot to think of symbols, so this is going to have to do.
Says
entertainment. And who would hear directions clear from the unnameable namer? Skip and who would plot and who would like what's the link and who would write backwards on a drum? Something every so often to laugh.
Amoeba are very small.
Oh, oh, I there's absolutely no strength living a timeless life. I don't need anyone living a timeless life. If I need a friend, I just give a wriggle. There's two of me,
Thank you very much. It's an exceptional atmosphere here, and thanks very much for the contribution. Thanks very much. I got the luxury here, which I grab and I can, of singing with my lovely daughter Georgia. So I shall relish it.
Bright morning stars are rising. Bright morning stars are rising.
Bright
morning stars are rising. Day is a-breaking in my soul. Pale mist is softly fading. Pale mist is softly fading. Pale mist is softly fading. Day is a-breaking in my soul. Friends, they are all gathering. Friends, they are all gathering. Friends, they are all gathering. Day is a-breaking in my soul. Bright morning stars are rising. Bright morning stars are rising. Bright morning stars are rising. Day is a breaking in my soul.
Thank you. Thank you to the bells as well. Good night. Thanks very much.
Please, a big hand. Mike Heron and Trembling Bells. You're all a bunch of old hippies. I've been asked by Kent to specifically point out that Kent and the rest of the barmaids, who I believe are a ukulele ensemble, will be performing the hits of the Grateful Dead on the second stage immediately after this set finishes, i.e. now, if you'd like to go and give that a listen. Otherwise, next up, we're headlining with Coral Creek.